Hi there! In this video, I'll show you how to import contacts to reply from a CSV file. You can add contacts to your reply account or a sequence, brand new or already running. You can import up to 10,000 contacts at a time. To import contacts, open the wizard and select Import from CSV. Then either drag and drop the CSV file or hit the Select CSV File button and browse your computer to find and upload the file. On the next Map Attributes step, you can find and map both Basic and Custom Contact Profile field. Email and First Name are required fields, while others are optional. Reply automatically maps fields from the file based on their names. If the field you need is missing, create a custom reply field. Next, on the Review and Import step, select the list you want to import your contacts to. If you don't see the right list, create a new one directly in the step and add contacts to it. To avoid overwriting the contact's data with the data from the new upload in case this contact already exists in your reply account, select the Skip Updating Existing Contacts option. Contacts are matched by the email field. To use the contact's time zone for sending emails, select the Detect Contact Time Zone Automatically option. You must have a city or state as well as a country in your CSV file for reply to determine the time zone. If reply cannot determine the time zone for some reason, it applies the user's time zone to the prospect. After you hit import, reply begins processing the file. You can close the dialog box and continue working within reply, or wait until the import finishes to see the result. When the import process finishes, you will see the notification in the notification area. Hit View Import Results to open the Import Results dialog box. It shows how many new contacts were imported, existing contacts updated, duplicate records skipped, as well as the number of errors during import. You'll also get the full import result CSV. And, in case of errors, you can download a CSV file containing those errors, fix them, and import the contacts all over again. Import errors shows the number of records that failed to import. The most common reason is that first name or email is missing for that specific contact. Wrong field format means that you are trying to import a text to a custom field with a number type. After you've imported contacts from a CSV file, you can find them on the People page. To filter out contacts imported from a specific CSV file, add a new smart filter with the import file name property and the CSV file name. If you have any questions, reach out to our support team at support@reply.io or send us a message via the live chat. Always ready to help. Thanks for watching.